Republic people are so pathetic, sitting around groveling at the table scraps that the Galactic Senators deign to give you. It makes me sick.
The Senators work for the good of the whole.
Don't make me laugh, you gutless simp. It's the destiny of weak.
I'm warning you. Don't
try it. Just try it. You break their laws, you pay the price. But if you ever feel like relieving yourself of your worthless existence.
Yeah, what are you? Oh, I apologize. Well, of course, I'm always willing to help a Jedi. Well, for the Colto, of course. Really, that's the only. I'm sorry, but everyone knows what Colto is. But the reason it's important here is that Colto is only found now. So, we sit here on the surface, the Selkath harvesting what Colto. Well, us and the Sith, of course. The Selkath think that by staying neutral, they can play both sides. Well, that, and they threaten to destroy the. But I think they're underestimating the length the Sith will. Is there anything else? Of course. If you don't know where that is, go north. Have a pleasant.
Got something. You got yourself a fast little ship. I forgot what engine sounded like. Or it could be for the free food. What's the gunk that comes out of a synthesizer? How impatient can one person be? You know, you remind me of someone else I knew ages ago. So I am. Tell you what, when you get to be my age, anyway, where was I? Oh, yes, Andor. I did, just because someone has the Force swelling up. Well, it turned out that poor Andor believed a wee bit. I am not. I've no need to make. Let's see. Oh, yes, Andor's doubtful. Well, he had a much better food dispenser than you do. That and the fact that even I wasn't an altogether impatient twit. I was just about to abandon Andor to win it. Now, you've probably never heard it. Krat has us hauled up to the bridge of his ship for good. Swirling for. Well, Andor decides that his destiny. Krat decides he's had enough. And finally, Krat has enough of Andor and tosses him aside. Maybe Andor hits. Everyone panics, and I run, barely making it change the political course of the entire sector for centuries. Well, hey, the chances may not be great. Anyway, go on.
I can't talk now. I've got to get this cult alone. If you got a problem, go talk to a representative. Don't bother me with it. If you got a problem, go talk to a diplomatic
representative. We've got all the proper culto training permits, so back off. Enough time to listen to your stories. I've got a full shipment of culto ready to load.
Obey the laws here on Manon, human.
I don't have time to listen to your stories. I don't have time to.
I can't stop to talk to tourists. I'm on top.
Jolie, may I have a moment?
Yep, I figured it was only a matter of time until we had the whole.
I know you have issues with the Order.
Well, I've managed to avoid it the last 20 years or so. I want to stop Malak as much as anyone, but I don't have to join the Order to do it. Look at Karth, or Cap. The capacity for good or evil, like the Force itself, is in all living creatures.
I see you are quite adamant. No doubt you've had ample time to think on this during your long seclusion.
Yeah, I'm old and stubborn. But I appreciate the effort. But for me...
Nobody knew where you were, not even Sunri. But I heard the Salka.
Why? What?
It was horrible, Jolie.
Murder?
It's all a mistake, Jolie.
Calm down.
Sunri's being held at the Salkath court.
Don't worry, Alora.
Thank you.
out to the Republic.
Be careful.
A friend of mine got into Pazak. You know, the card game. Now he can't stop.
I am not for hire. They lack the resolve to do what needs to be done. The Ajani believe that I am Iridori.
We have a deep.
That's an awful lot of money.
Don't be so suspicious.
Makes sense. I
just show up at the Republic Embassy tomorrow and. Mind? I'm in the middle of a Republic recruiting drive. I don't know if you've got what we're looking for. Jedi aren't generally shooting this north of here. Just now, if you'll.
The Republic respects the peace of Otto.
If the Republic so,
I hardly call 6 against 3 a fair fight. They would.
I suppose your Sunri's only hope. Yes, but it almost seems too.
I hear you've been appointed as arbiter. This is all a plot to dis-
It's possible. I haven't seen Sunri-
Find the real evidence.
When I get out of here, you're di-
Jolie, the lore sent me Sunri.
Just like old times, eh?
You saved my wrinkled butt more than a few times as well, friend.
The case is a complete frame-up. Anyone looking at the there aren't any witnesses. Well, I was at the hotel, I admit. And I did meet Alasa there that night, but I was working with... It was going well. Maybe the Sith, but let's look at the... Alasa was brutally killed. Think about that. My war injuries make it difficult for me to walk, even to hold things. Further, obviously the Sith plant. I hope you can see anything else I can help you with. Guess you could interview witnesses at the... But I think you'd be better off investigating this. Anything else? Go ahead, ask. How would they know? I heard some of the witnesses said that. I wonder if the Sith had... You should ask everyone about that. They might admit to helping the Sith under pressure. Very well. Once you...
Save your empty threats, Sith scum. Malakus is...
You're a fool. Will the Sith descend on Coruscant?
You underestimate the Republic's resolve.
That can be arranged. Remember...
He wouldn't.
Now it is you.
How much for all this stuff, Ty?
Chibi, I thought God told you to.
Thanks, Tybark.
You're the one defending Sunrina. The Sith woman, Alasa, rented a room in the hotel. He can't run good because he's a cripple, but he...
Yeah, I'm pretty... No, I don't think...
No.
What do you...
There were only two other people in the hotel. Normally, I don't... The other is a regular named Fear. Don't know anything about anything. Alasa used to rent rooms here every week or so. It doesn't take a... Well...
Selkath, you hear? I told the damn fit. Sunri, I only heard of once or twice in passing. Kept the rest of the building up half. I'm not saying anything like that. And there isn't any rule against Sith and Republic seeing each other for personal reasons. Although, if you think a Sith master didn't know. Oh, well, allow. I didn't see any. Thank. I was in my room, being still alive, and therefore you can't tell me that someone who was running like that. Yeah.
Look
This murder is much more complicated than it may f- You can see the journey. I'm saying, if you want to get to the bottom of this murder, then of course you would have to be. Heed my advice, Jedi, and you may yet find the truths in this murder.
Welcome to Manon. I'm Roland Wan. Kolto is a precious resource. As long as we have the... If there was some way about the Selka... Oh, of course. Of course. An ancient and forgotten... Well, perhaps. But if you want to... No, no. We were using a submersible reconnaissance droid in the... But while it was returned... The Sith were... The droids... It's heavily guarded, we're sure, in the Sith Embassy here on Manon. That is what we would... There are several leads we've been... The first method that's possible is to help us interrogate a Sith. We think he may be able to give us... He is proved. Good. It's a... We managed to... The encryption system to unlock... Good. But the Sith... Visiting Sith... The luck... The Sith base itself is... Here is... You can... You'll need luck for that one. I wish you luck in your task. Should you retrieve the data recording from the droid?
So you're the one who's gonna try to get into the Sith base, eh? This is our main computer room here. We got the box. We have been able to... The strings of the encryptions, most are simple, but... The second last make... But I have to admit, all this is... I've ruined a dozen since Roland...
So, you're the one Roland has got to help us inter- He's a Sith spy we picked up a little while ago, snooping around, but it's... The Sith protect their really important spies with some sort of mental force feedback. Combine this with convent- Do you want- While the training that he was with- We also seized some personal documents. We checked this- Okay, but you should know- What we have here is your standard issue truth. Because of his conditioning, he's able to resist it. If you do that, you'll have to inject him with an antidote that neutralizes the truth serum. Unfortunately, that too has a drawback. It causes short-term... Shall we get... Hey, you? What?
You think me weak enough to give in to
The Sith will never trust you again, Spy. We're the only-
Never! I'm sick. There's nothing you can do to me. What?
The gutless Sith worm is already starting to crack.
Ha! The Sith are-
Of course, they would never believe we let you go so easily.
You can't do this to me! Nothing you could do to us would make us talk. We Sith are stronger than you give us credit for. You think...
Damn!
No! Do whatever you want. You think bro- Or... You're not. There's nothing. Or...
Giving up so soon? I think he could la-
This street is for Sith. You talk big, but remember.
Manon may not see. I don't know how much longer I can stay on this world. The Celtics don't make it easy for us off.
We might have a position.
Your offer is pretty good.
This is war.
You make a good point.
Excellent. Report. I have no desire to speak to you. I know you have links to the Republic.
Got any armor plating? I thought. Don't worry.
Shouldn't you be pro- Ha! We know who- Go.